story of little Jimmy. Nobody ever used to play with him. He was the kid at school that nobody spoke to him. He wasn't like other children. There was nothing wrong with him. Every day in school, Jimmy would sit on the edge of the playground. Waiting. Hoping that somebody would let him join him at their game. He always walked home alone through the woods. Nobody ever walked with him. Then there was one day when Jimmy walked through the woods. He never came back out of the woods. He was never seen again. There have been sightings ever since that day by children on the crooks of the state. They say they've seen a small boy watching them when they play. He's there 1 minute. And then gone. Within a flash.